Certainly seen better day. Raiders have made themselves quite at home. Not sure I've been back to these parts since our great battle with Seekon.
She speaks highly of that fight as well.
You know of that.
She told me all about it when she found me. She believed you could be an ally. Long before I believed it.
Hold. We will finish later.
It's a rather comforting thought, isn't it? Knowing the Valkyrie Queen is on our side.
The Valkyrie Queen. An ally.
I'm the Valkyrie Queen. As Sigrun was stubbornly determined to remind me.
I should have guessed it was Sigrun helping you recover yourself. He's so loyal. Why? Ever. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't take a love goddess to see where you're coming from.
This thread of fate we are tracing.
It's not somebody's life, if that's what you mean. The Norns use it to mark their way when they're outside of the well.
The Norns live in a well.
No. The Well of Earth, their home, is hard to explain. It's in no fixed place. Entrances come and go. A place wholly under their influence, where the intangible becomes tangible. Like being inside your own mind.
But if we go in together, are we in each other's minds?
Hold. Who's that?
The oarsmen. A monument of conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Whoa!
Impressive!
You won't believe it, Cindy. This crest belongs to Fyotr.
Fyotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Ah!
Spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries. Another way around. Looks like there's a staircase on the other side. Watch yourself.
Right side! Willkommen, Brat. Watch yourself. Interrupted.
Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury, filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
There it is. The other staircase.
Those runes over there can shed some light. Oh, an artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself. Here, it's lovely. Now, where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
What? No. She never mentioned.
Is that a key?
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It's broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
Oh!
Namir, what did those runes say?
Sigrun. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
Oh, come, Namir. You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did.
Grr!
More poetry. Delightful.
Enemies down. Iron peace, not a golden war.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to...
Kind of still done. Is it a fact?
Mimir, have you encountered these Norns?
Not personally. Freya's right. They have ways of discouraging visitation. Odin made his share of efforts. Wouldn't talk about what he found. Either he gave up, or he wants to forget what he saw. Freya, you mind telling us what you experienced when you saw the Norns last time?
Hold. The wolves are distracted.
That must be Tyr's helmet from his statue.
In mines, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's heart. So mines. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
You were asking about my last visit to the Norns. Mainly, I remember that nothing could be done to change my son's fate, which only made me more determined to try.
Brother, what of your story? You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the ghost of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed Rite of Fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It's strange credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
Wait, do you see it?
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing... Tyr's poor statue.
Defend the peace.
I remember the Jotnar crafting these bracers for Tyr's statue. They chose only their most talented and accomplished to do the job.
You have a good memory, Freya. Like Tyr, the Jotnar also believe the best offensive strategy is a good defense. So, this is how they chose to honor him.
The giants were not wrong.
Incoming fire!
Careful! Enemy behind you!
Enemies on the left!
Incoming fire!
Shield buff!
Incoming fire!
That's all of them.
These were coal raiders. Infamous.
Eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about them.
Perhaps.
Up to you, brother. If the Norns know the future, no doubt they'll expect us to show up a bit late. As I was saying, tales of time travel always strain credulity.
It is the truth. The threads of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abused their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
I can you imagine? If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
This way won't get you to the Norns, to be clear. Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of tear stuck at you all over the lake.
I'm all for exploring the area, but to be clear, it's down there we'll find the Norns. What's that outpost?
Completed some new blueprints. I think you'll find them useful.
This will be of use.
I'll disinfect my tools.
Mimir, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye. This place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Another crane.
Yet another sleeping beast, the handiwork of Alvi Stonefoot. Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
Musical instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
Well done.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place.
That can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir. Look, the other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to.
Oh! behind you! Watch out! Behind you, brother!
Killer, you all right?
Behind you, look out! Alpha!
King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
And all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her. Strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Can't reach it with the shield there. Doesn't look like you can brute force it. Shield, maybe. Huh. With the shield in the way, it won't go any farther.
Hmm.
could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Perhaps sigil arrows may help us freeze the gears. Well done.
Intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again, Mimir. Does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that wall.
Kratos,
it will pass.
Here sits Prince Dagger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dagger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya, why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He's... So that the... Seer would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves, so he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased.
Another Coal Raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them.
Yeah!
That is all of them. Why do they whine?
Poor things. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand.
Is that a frost troll? You won't be happy to see us.
Isn't that the spear from Tyr's statue?
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any... What interesting bits.
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not... feared in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Scouted ahead. The lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful.
Anything for Freya?
Hope it's to your liking. What'll it be? I'll heat up the forge. No need to thank me.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wars.
It's Deimos. Isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you, Deimos.
You see yourself in these rooms, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Beautiful dagger.
Impractical.
Ceremonial.
times.
Hmm?
Oh, we used to travel through this temple constantly. Quick, how do you do to off? Then off on another adventure.
You miss it?
Aye. Everything for help. Simpler then.
Agreed.
What'll it be? Need something special?
Why do you stare?
He's gonna be fine, you know.
I do not.
He's fine then.
Days.
Haven't we all?
Kratos, do you remember when I brought you and Atreus in here for the first time? It seems like lifetimes ago.
I do. And it was because of your guidance we were able to fulfill Faye's last wish. And yours as well, Mimir. Result of our weapons colliding.
Ouch.
Yes.
Another Khol raider camp. We should do something about them to put your wolves at ease.
fire!
Enemies to your left!
The chieftain. Was he the one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
You must know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
They're still scared.
Not of the Raiders.
Woo!
is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
Quiet.
An abandoned camp.
Whoever was here left long ago.
What did you find?
A list of provisions needed to prepare a meal.
A recipe? Who left that way out here?
Let's take a look at the ingredients. Perhaps the recipe will lead us to them. Do they match the ones in that recipe book you found?
I imagine we might find one of those ingredients around here. Ah, I knew I recognized those initials. The Ballad of Yari and Soma.
I'm not familiar.
An old tale, but a good one nonetheless. The carving marks their passage through this realm. We could always try and find the others if you're curious. Norns are somewhere indoors, and warm. Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard in a moment. Thank you.
We will see soon enough.
magically sealed. Something in here is giving it power.
Might I suggest the ominous broken gravestone?
The hilt of a sword.
Brother, I know that sword hilt. Tread carefully. You of all people know how weapons can carry ghosts.
If it does not help us find the Norns, it can wait.
Let's keep looking. This way. I feel a trace of their illusions here. I can try to dispel it.
Now's no time to wander off, brother. Freya's found something.
Opnar. There's nothing here.
A false trail.
I'm afraid so. We'll have to see what else the wolves can find.
Typical Nornish mischief.
They know we're searching. I warned you they wouldn't make it easy.
And what's the hilt of a cursed king have to do with any of it?
Distraction? Coincidence? Who knows? I suppose they'd say we were fated to find it. Kratos, tell me more of your homeland.
It was violent and cruel.
Sounds no different from these lands.
It was warmer.
This is the area. Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Opnar. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
Feed him! See you later!
Behind you, brother!
The Alpha!
That's all of them. You know, this search will only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads. This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
More of your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Above you! Fire!
I don't know what the Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing. Free, little one.
Freya. Thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
But it turned out
better than this.
Stronger this time. Over here. Open up. We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look? Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Ghost of Sparta, Bane of Olympus, Destroyer of Fate, Cruel Striker, Bringer of War, Weapon of the Gods, turned against his creators. He chases a redemption he knows he can never deserve. He cannot change.
Yeah.
Dust!
Are we in our own minds yet? He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Seems he was guarding that way outside.
Different. Like a confused memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Here we go.
Counselor to kings. Mary Wanford of the woods. Robin of the good fellows.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all, and I cannot change. You forgot, smartest man alive. Well, certainly clinks like genuine Hacksilver.
Uh-huh.
suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
A phantom!
The Nords have a phantom? Of course the Nords have a phantom!
Close in! Attack!
The core is weakened!
Kratos, spring! Bring them down!
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
There's that itchy sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear, but this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive. And breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you! Babbling!
Thanks.
A door.
Oh, that looks official.
Listen to me, please.
Stop! Why did you bring him here? You are not welcome here!
Wait! Baldur, come back! Talk to me!
It's all your doing, Mother! I am so sick of your constant meddling!
What you did to me!
What you did to me! Selfish witch!
Stop.
You will not touch him. You will not harm him. Nobody harms my boy. But me. No! Oh.
Freya!
Brother, over here. Come get me. I want none of this. Imagine them thinking I had any desire to be back on this itchy carcass.
Mimir!
Sigrun? Brother, hold off!
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did! I tried to stop him any way I could!
Don't lie to me! You served Odin from the day you met to the day he put you in that grave! You saw his face! You watched his heart! You watched him mistreat everyone and everything! And you never...
I know, Sigrun. It's true, all of it. But for love of you, I became a better man, a counselor for peace, an ally to all those who...
Were you an ally to Freya in her suffering? To Skadi? To Groa? Or to Tanya?
No!
You all took the side of the powerful men who knew!
Brother, watch out! There's more of them!
Even now, you see a violent god in need and you can't help but aid him and call him brother! And who you are! Who you are! And it's who you are!
It is not her.
No. Of course. You did what you must.
Brother, the tree! It's pulling me in!
Mimir!
Mother, help me! Monster!
Atreus! I am coming!
No!
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus!
Why won't you ever see him the way he wants to be seen?
I am here!
He's a bad
guy!
I'm not safe with him! Oh, Father, help me! He's a monster!
Over. Did we pass the test?
Didn't feel much like succeeding.
I see the door has disappeared.
Or it was never there.
They toy with us still. is that?
A Kelpie. Don't see many... of those in these parts.
She must be theirs.
Will she take us to them?
I'll ask her. Nicely. Easy, girl. Easy. That's right. Good.
Care to talk about whatever the Norns put you through?
No.
Get on.
That's a good lass. Lovely creatures, but temperamental by reputation. In my land, they'd keep children away from the loss by telling them a Kelpie would drown them. Of course, no Kelpie I know would do such a thing. Unless it was disrespected.
It walks on water.
Aye. No mystical water steeds to speak of in Greece, brother?
There were the hippocamps. They served the sea god. I battled one upon a titan.
That might not be her favorite subject.
Hideaway. Never doubted we'd make it.
Kratos, Freya, and Mimir's head. Enter the home of the Norns, tentatively. They have finally reached their destination. Kratos speaks first.
I seek my son!
You know the child is an Asgard. No, you seek what all who search for us seek. To know the ending to your story.
The ghost of Sparta furrows his brow menacingly. He resists the urge to grunt. Oh, he fails.
You come to us, piteous archetypes, seeking freedom from your scripts. As if knowing your lines would grant you the power to rewrite them.
Speak plain.
You will die, Kratos of Sparta.
But you called him the destroyer of fate.
There must be a way to subvert destiny.
There is no destiny, Puck.
Protagonists are speechless. They do not understand.
There is no grand design, no script. Only the choices you make. That your choices are so predictable merely make us seem prescient.
When my son was born... Shut up! Your prophecy said he would die a needless death.
And he did. Because you could not let him go. Because he thirsted for revenge. And because you kill gods.
But what Kratos did, it was not out of hate.
Should I bring him a crown then? He still slays gods, but now he's sad about it? You are the sum of your choices, nothing more. And because your choices never change, you will learn that Heimdall intends to kill your son in Asgard. And you will do what you do best. And then Ragnarok.
The skies burn, the curtains fall. Exunt omni.
Heimdall.
Again, he misses the point.
Focusing on the second act to the exclusion of the final. A common mistake in storycraft.
We are leaving.
He stomps away, followed closely by Freya.
I enjoyed your story, Kratos. Pity it has to end so soon.
Well, that was educational.
Let us leave this place.
Happily.
That's better. I can feel things getting more normal already.
Wait. That tree.
Well, isn't that interesting?
What is this?
That's the noose, brother. The one Odin hanged himself with. As part of his endless mad quest for secrets of life and death and what have you.
What are you doing?
It's a charged object, significant to Odin. Perhaps I'll find a use for it.
Brother, what they said about the boy...
will not happen.
Oh, I agree.
It will not happen. We will not let it.
Of course we bloody won't. The question is how. You wouldn't seriously consider killing Heimdall, would you?
I will do what I must.
Oh, is that all?
You're wrong to dissuade him, Mimir. You know Heimdall.
I grant you that he's a spiteful, vicious little shit.
And so loyal, Odin entrusted him with Gjallarhorn. If we have the chance to eliminate him before Ragnarok, we shouldn't hesitate.
Considering his powers of foresight alone, that is an if of mountainous size. Even supposing we're all perfectly comfortable plotting an assassination, and I, for one, am a mite rusty at that measure, we've got no way to reach Heimdall, and no way to kill him if we did.
I have killed gods greater than him.
I don't doubt that, brother, but it's hardly my point.
Look, over there. Kratos, I see something. Up there.
That's the wrong way up if you want to get out of here.
Passage is gone.
No one's covering their tracks already.
To the sled, then.
We're missing the Norn's message here. We've all got our tendencies, and yours is to run headlong into danger to protect the ones you love.
I do not intend to change. Not about that.
Why should you? Apparently my tendency is to kill the ones I love.
Freya.
I don't need you to comfort me. Either of you.
Their accusation was cruel. None of us believe...
The truth can be a cruel thing. Anyone care to argue with that?
No. But Baldur's fate had many causes. Prophecy among them.
How do you mean, brother?
There are many tales in my homeland of those who fulfilled prophecy by attempting to avoid it. So it was when Freya tried to protect Baldur. And so it was when I accused my son of going to Asgard.
Then we agree. It'd be foolish to go after Heimdall.
No. If Heimdall must die for Atreus to live, then Heimdall must die.
How can you say that, knowing what you know?
Because if Heimdall is a threat to my son, I must act. It is my...
Your nature. Well played, Norns.
Let us find a gateway, return home, consider our plans.
Listen, brother.
before you make any hasty decisions, why don't you blow off a little steam? I'm sure there was some loose end we meant to circle back to. Give your mind a little time to process everything.
I suspect there's unfinished business here at the lake, though I'm certainly happy to spend time somewhere other than Midgard.
It's your choice, brother.
We don't have the equipment for this.
Norns have any good news for you?
No.
Ah. Maybe buying something expensive will take your mind off it? Always a joy to work on these. And for the Valkyrie Queen? Want something in particular? Everything all right? Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Wear it with pride. Everything all right? That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Wear it with pride. Why are you just standing? Is it because I helped Atreus? Is this meant to scare me? Well, you should know, it's working. Whatever you need, I'll create. Ooh, a souvenir from foreign lands. Say one thing for Tyr,
can this lock be opened without damaging the book? The elves in Freya's camp wish to read it.
Oh, a locked book, you say? How mysterious. And an elven lock. Intriguing. If your friends in Vanaheim want it, I'll get it open and pass it along with your regards. A lovely couple. Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you. Fine, I don't mind you standing around like that.
How was Sigrun when you saw her last?
She's still incorporeal, ever since Kratos set her free of her corrupted form. But she... stop her from helping any way she can. The truth is, I owe her more than I can repay.
I doubt she'd see it that way. When we freed her, she could speak of little else but her reverence for you. Seeing you yourself again would surely be payment enough. Ah!
Another carving from Yari and Somer.
There's probably another ingredient around here, brother.
It is an ingredient from the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior, meant to fight in the family's wars, find a wife, die for glory. But he rejected it. He left.
He followed his own path.
I wouldn't be surprised if we found their mark in other realms.
Yeah.
Freya, you mentioned that Fimbulwinter had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I heard it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I am no longer sure that I do.
That's correct.
Well, Sigrun must have helped find your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place I guessed?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go, but helped me just the same.
I've expanded my inventory since we last spoke. What can I make for you? Whatever you need, whenever you need it.
Another gravestone. But this one's intact.
Aye, and with a keyhole tailor-made for the hilt we found.
Hold on. Prepare for battle.
From under the cruel, dagger the cold, and bitter the rifle.
For the king! I'm tired of you!
Kratos, we need you! Wow.
But
where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms.
Kratos? Lady Freya?
Sindri.
Tell me of this power, Hunt.